Here we are in International Falls Bronco Arena. This is a Tuesday night in par varsity level. Tonight we'll be squaring off with the Hibbing Chisholm Hockey Girls roster. It is. Co-captains and the ref going over the rules and regulations. Fair and square, may the best people win. International Ball Girl Bronco in the varsity level.
Number 8, Val Gooden.
shot. You gotta have help, Lexi. Easy save. Cover the net. Way to go, Abby. Nice catch. And we got another one in the hole. Now we're shorthanded by two. We're 19 seconds, and then two more on top of it. She goes on with the new.
Thank you.
2 minutes, Minnesota Hibbing.
Come on, you're
what the hell is going on. Popcorn while you're videoing a game.
Come on.
left in the second period. And we remain a tie. Left in the second period. Hey, come on, ref. Catch it.
Yeah.
nobody back there. Left in the second period. Open net, couldn't get it in. Second period, 1 minute. Of the second period. Final score after 2-1. Here we go. Period number 3. 17 minutes on the scoreboard. 10 girls on the ice. Broncos to the left. Tibbing Chisholm to the right. Got a little entertainment over here too. Thank you. shorthanded for 2 minutes. No goal. No rides again. Kyle Silver. Round and round, you're gonna get dizzy. Basket of the goalie. 2 seconds, and the penalty will be over. Both teams full strength. Going in because they aren't trying. Schroeder. both teams full strength. Go ahead, Abby. Don't take no wooden nickels.
Away.